I've got the 500 bucks right here. I could give it to you now, or you could stick around and risk it all and go double or nothing on a video bonus question.
A video bonus question?
Now, here's how the video bonus question works. Oh, I'll play a video clip for you. I'll ask you a single question about that video clip. If you get it right, you're gonna double your money, and you're gonna climb out of the cash cab with $1,000.
Why do you have to do this?
So take a minute.
This is so awful.
And decide what you're gonna do.
We're bad at just eating.
What do you wanna do? It's up to you. I mean, I won't be mad if we lose it. We can go for it. What do you think? I think maybe we should go for it, Pete. We've been doing good so far.
Okay,
we'll go for it.
Let's go for the video bonus. Okay, guys, here we go. This is the big moment.
Okay.
It's for $1,000 or for no dollars at all. Take a look at the screen and good luck. Once called butt boarding, this extreme activity was developed by some truly laid-back skateboarders. Named for an icy Olympic winter sport, what is this fast-paced pastime?
It must be called something, a name for the winter sport, so it must have luge in the name.
Yeah.
It must be called street luge or...
board luge, skate luge.
street
roller
luge.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
We're gonna say street luge, but we're not too happy with that.
You just won $1,000 in the cash cab. Street luge is right.
Are you serious?
Absolutely serious.
Much we just pulled that out of our
cash cab, Monday through Thursday, 11:10 Central, only on GSN.